Oh, there we go. Some technical issues. You know, pretty much what's normal for me nowadays. I made myself a new model, as you can see. I've got my masculine model, my feminine model, and now this model. My femboy model. I did it because I was bored. And because I thought it'd be kind of fun. Took me a while to get the face the way I wanted it. And the hair. But I went with this little number. I like it. I should get a lozenge, but... Oh well. So, I've done my weapon upgrades and stuff. And I thought I'd pop into the old Inquisitor quarters. I mean, these views. I really need to get a lozenge. I mean, look at this place. Look at those ceilings. And get over here, little storeroom. For when I do have guests. You know what? I'm gonna go grab a lozenge. I will be right back. Sorry, I didn't think about that earlier. But I can really feel it in the back of my throat right now. So I'm not going to talk for a little bit. Okay. So today we're going to go to Emprise du Lion. I'm going to start with the rifts.
dispatch for you.
I love how my throat starts getting sore, like right before the stream. I really do. I'll smash! There we go. Well, none survived.
This time he was alive. I didn't even dare.
I hope things improve for you, your family, and all of Sarnia.
Because of you, they have. Thank you.
recognize the reason we're still alive.
Sorry for not talking much. My throat's acting up. Well, not my throat, it's like in the back of my mouth. Oh, I got sick around Thanksgiving. I'm still recovering. Dawnstone. Right? Oh, Bloodstone. Oh yeah, it's more the just the recovering from it. I had strep, or I got strep like right after Thanksgiving, and now it's just a lot of this residual, like, you know, gross stuff in my coming down out of my
cold. Let's bring Dorian.
Gross stuff coming out of my sinuses and my throat and stuff. And yes, we're going to bring Dorian with me everywhere I go because you're my boyfriend, Dorian. And I need somebody to keep me warm when I'm camping. Somebody to snuggle with by the fire, Dorian. I'm not gonna snuggle with Vivian. And Cole's too much of an innocent to snuggle with. Very. Still the weirdest dwarf I've ever seen.
Interesting.
Yes, that stash is like a blanket. A warm, comfortable blanket. I'm gonna make sure I get a good screenshot of it. I don't know why. It's like only right here that bug happens. That was a dwarf. A dwarven female.
Charming.
A dwarven female. With a male head, like, halfway up. The head, up the female head. It's weird. It's the weirdest, you know, one of the weirdest bugs I've ever seen. Okay, where's that red lyrium? Exactly. And I'm sure many dwarves would find her very, very attractive. This is a sad scene. Very sad scene. Well, of course I'm going to loot the bodies. I always use that much darn stone. Ooh, and a good amount of silverite, too. I need like 5 pieces of fate touched silverite. Dorian, you're in control.
All's well, it seems.
Oh, yes.
Next quest. Wait, I want to get that. So we're there, okay.
Must be something here.
Really?
Hmm.
Really? There must be something here. Well, that was here. Okay. No. I want to go up to the rift. I'll come back for that with Blackwall. Ooh, that was wonderful in slow motion. Elf smash! Elf smash! Ha ha! Get the ever right. I want that silverite. And then rifts after this. Any more rifts around here that I have to worry about? Okay. Okay. The other side of the river. Oh, hi. There we go. Don't want to go over there just yet. I'm going to go up here. Over there somewhere. Whatever that quest is, it's over there. And I want that quest. I want that quest.
It creeps into your thoughts, humming.
Don't let it creep into your thoughts, Cole. Do not let the red lyrium creep into your thoughts. That would be a bad thing. Okay. Okay. With the red lyrium? Oh boy, you do not want the red lyrium intruding on your thoughts, especially when you're a spirit. And Cole is a spirit who made himself human. Cole's got abilities. We do not need Cole turning into a red lyrium powered demon. That would be dangerous. Plus, it's Cole. And he's a sweet little innocent boy, and you can never be hurt.
I like the mountains. They're quiet.
See? I don't want him becoming a demon. Okay, I want to go... What's over here? Okay.
Are
Oh no, you're infected with red lyrium already. Okay, where's... I always get lost in this place. Red lyrium's... Well, lyrium is bad in general, but red lyrium's the worst. The only thing worse is all this... It's all this snow. There we go. Baron?
Ah, your worship. Welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
Any news, Baron?
Judicale's crossing has been rebuilt, thanks to our combined efforts. Scouts have spotted a dragon flying through the hills. If this is a high dragon ready to spawn, there is reason for concern.
Yes, there is.
Any news, Baron?
We plan to push into the region to make it safe for trade and travel.
Okay, I'm trying to make sure I get all the quests for over there.
Any news, Baron?
By request of the people of Sarnia, Mistress Pulin, town elder, has been delivered to Skyhold.
I think I've heard, have I judged her? I think I've judged her.
Any news, Baron?
Nothing you haven't already heard.
Okay.
I shall take my leave.
Now, where is her next move? Probably over at the mines.
I don't think they knew.
I don't want to fast travel. I'll probably do a quest. Probably do one of the DLCs soon. The one I hate, you know, one of the ones I really hate. Well, the one I really hate because it takes place in the Deep Roads, but.
Did you hear?
Just what we needed.
Maybe.
Learn a lot about lyrium in that one. You know what? We need some candy to give to Cole, though. I think he deserves some candy. I think Cole would like candy. But not lyrium. Oh, you're back. You're over here now, too.
I hate this stuff.
So do I. Nah. Yeah, I'll be seeing them probably all over, I guess. I only remember ever seeing them in that one spot, though, in the tunnel. So I can get close. Whoa. No, I've heard the red lyrium humming before.
Same old.
Weird.
Whoa, whoa, ah. Hey. probably over here by the mine somewhere. Oh, now what? Oh, it's something in that tower. Okay. Sorry, quarry. Cole. Oh, it's not locked. I thought this was a locked tower. Must have unlocked it at some point. God, I hate these steps. Oh, it's outside of the tower. I do not like the bottles of Thetis quest. It's the most annoying quest in the game. And it doesn't really do anything. That's just some herbs. Done this quest before. Never intentionally. Okay. That one's done. If you listen close, you can kind of hear it. Okay, is it down in here? There's a landmark in here, too. I want to get it. It's up there. Okay. Well, I don't think Varric can approve anymore. I think I got all the approval I'm going to get from Varric. But that's not hard. Yeah, it's like a little whistle. It's the Red Lyrium singing. Because it's infected by the Blight, which is a very, very, very bad thing. And red lyrium. A way of growing red lyrium is you feed it to somebody and they will get sick, die, and turn into more. Okay. Back to that ocularum. Yeah, it's the ocularum. I don't think there's any astrariums in this one. An Emprise du Lion.
Do you feel spirits move around you when you cast a spell? Bits of them push through with your magic. Tiny, a wisp of a wisp, free before falling back. They pull around you, water in a cup, defined, deafened, hearing only your song. They want to skate, scintillate on skin. You made them, their maker.
Now, I need a bath.
She does not like it when Cole talks to her. Because Cole can see into it, people. Cole reads people's minds, tries to find the pain and the hurt within them, and help. Tries to ease that hurt and that pain. Because Cole's just a sweet little summer child. Got that one. There's one more. Where is it? I bet he does like coleslaw. Probably laugh at the name. No, go do that. I just had lunch, so I should be good. There it is. Oh, I already got that one. Oh, boy. Where's that last one? Okay. Not going to be over at the baths. Because I know there's an ocularum over there. I don't want to go fight dragons yet. Must have already gotten that one. And that one. There it is. Go on, coleslaw. Whoops.
Word for you.
No, thank you.
Do we?
Okay. I'll come back for the shards later. These views. I'm already feeling cold just from playing, being in video game snow. Does, but okay, we're gonna be fighting dragons today. And dealing with Red Templars. Hi! I wonder if I'm gonna go flying again. Elf smash.
Let none survive.
None survived. Okay. Secure this tower. And now for the first dragon. It's like the audio breaks so often. Okay, come on. Let's take on this first dragon. We can do it.
A dragon. Let's be sure she leaves us in one piece.
Oh, she will. You get your butt back here. Where do you think you're going? You get your scaly butt back here so I can kick it. Come on. Dare ya. You land. No. And if you hit my Tevinter, oh, you're going to be in for it. You hit my Tevinter. You hit my vent. Oh. Oh, you're in for it now, Missy. You do not hit my vent. Elf smash. Elf smash. You get back here. Get back here. There you are. Get back here. You know, if I could fly, I'd come and get ya. You get me a griffin and I will fly. I will get you. You get your butt back here. You don't hit coal like that. Oh, is that's how you're gonna play it, huh? Huh? I'm an elf swinging a big sword. I mean, I'll swing a big sword. I will kill you. You get down here now. Now. And don't invite your friend. Oh, you get your butt back here. Where do you think you're going? I'm getting dizzy now. Just pissing me off. No, you're going down. I don't care if you still got some animation left in ya. There we go. Collect my loot. One of three dragons in this area slain. All right. Now we go up to the next tower. And some more Red Templars.
Can you feel the bits of fade around you when you cast spells, Dorian? They pull around the veil, pulled by power, then push through to see this side.
So when I cast a fireball, it's just the fade saying peekaboo.
I don't think it says that.
If it says anything other than I'm going to burn your face off, I don't want to hear it.
Okay, that one was a good one. This is the first real time I've played this game with this party. So it's kind of fun just hearing things for the first time. I know there's another, there's rifts around here somewhere. I like those rifts. There's a rift. I want to deal with these rifts. Maybe I'll even find an easier way to it on the way back. I'll smash. Okay. You get your butt back here. I'm not done with you yet. I don't think you can get away from me that easily. Okay. How many despair demons on this one? I wish I had a fire rune in this. You get back here! I'm not done with you yet. That rift's closed. Okay, that's just some herbs. I don't need the herbs. What I wouldn't give to sit in some hot springs right now. I would say, you know, a forbidden romance, but it's free marchers versus, you know, in Ferelden. It wouldn't be anything like Orlesians in Ferelden. Stinking Ponzi cheesemongers and the dog lords. They don't get along. I'm not going after that dragon yet. Kill all these Red Templars. Oh, what are you doing? Time to loot the bodies. That is what Red Lyrian can do to you. Can also turn you into a horrifying monster. Okay. Let's get that rift first. Then I'll go up to the dragon. Hi. I'm here to ruin your party. Oh, terror demons, even worse. Yeah, at least there's no spiders. Goodbye. Probably doesn't even taste all that good. If it did, you know, if Lyrium tasted good, the Blight would definitely make it taste bad. Make it taste bad when it became Red Lyrium. Yeah, let me pull this. Okay, let me become the King of Britain here. Even though I already have become the King of the Britons. I already did receive the sword from the Lady in the Lake. Okay, let's go get this. I want the silverite. Well, my first decree is somebody turn up the temperature. It's really, really cold. And let's abolish winter in general. We can keep the holidays. I just want to get rid of winter. Nah, we can take her. You get your butt back here. Ow. Oh, that's going to cost you. Oh, that's going to cost you too. It's been a while since I saved, so. Oh, you're the one with a guard. I hate it when dragons have guard. Bad dragon. Bad dragon. Oh, and you're the one that does that too? Oh. You stop that. You stop hitting me and let me kill you. Oh, definitely not. The stream is definitely not sponsored by that site. Oh. How about you just stay on the ground where I can kill you, huh? Just stay on the ground where I can kill you! Or hopefully launch you. I want to launch a dragon. I don't have that many more dragons left in this game. Oh, you hurt Dorian. You hurt my vent. You get back here. Yeah, put your paw in the fire. Okay, we got plenty of potions. You get your butt back here. Where do you think you're going? Oh, that was a nice dodge. I can't believe that actually worked. Where do you think you're going? No. Bad dragon. Oh, if you think you're about to take a poop on me. If you take a poop on me, I'll be very miffed. Stay around the edge. Let's go this way. Get away from the big ice blast. Come on. Great, now it's just called its buddies. Okay, we'll take this one out. You come back here. Yeah, I'm looting the bodies of your babies. What of it? I'm gonna loot your corpse, too. You get back here. Come on. I need more dragon bone to make some good armor. Come on. Don't call your babies. They can't help you. Oh, great. Now you're up there. Come on. On your babies again? Elf smash! Come on! Okay. Only a couple more only one more dragon. At least dragon links are easy.
She'll try to suppress my shock.
There's no hurt. Nothing there touched you.
Did you expect me to get misty-eyed over who rose to glory and who paid the price, demon? It is the game. No matter what transpired at the Winter Palace, I took steps to strengthen my position.
How do you make a game that you always win?
Practice.
Yeah, that is true. Or just play a video game. We have multiple saves. Okay. One more. Come on, where's that last one? There's one more, I want it. There's one more. I want it. Where is it? Where is it? I will get it. There we go. And one more dragon. I'm gonna go back to the camp. Just replenish potions after that dragon fight. No, it won't interest me. Requisitions do not interest me. Where's me horse? There's me horse. Oh, great. I can't get off my horse there. Okay. You're not. Oh. Always has soulless. I think I've done that once. I think I had like one playthrough where I had just Cassandra, Varric, and Soulless the entire time. I like having Dorian around. This is like the first time I've ever had Vivian around. In my party. Like the whole time. Normally I have Sarah, Cassandra, and Dorian. They're my preferred team. I am not a big Soulless fan. I mean, I don't hate Soulless, but I like having Dorian because he's got... Dorian's got great banter. The banter with Dorian and Cole can be really, really kind of heartbreaking at times. Because the way Cole just sees into people. But at least Cole and Dorian actually talk. Dorian and Vivian had some good banter because they're both snooty upper class people. So they'll have occasional talks about fashion. Will it matter? I don't know. And Vivian really just does not like Cole getting into her head. Which I can understand. At the same time, I wish Vivian was a little bit nicer. I like their banter, but then again, I think all the banter's, for the most part, pretty good. Oh, no. Two Leviathans. Oh, really? You're gonna do that to me? To me? All I want to do is become your friend and kill y'all. That's what friends do. I'm going to go after this one. Where are you going? Where are you going? Ooh, that one went splat. Just wish I could, maybe go back to the war table and build these towers. Kind of hear that whispering in the... Oh, it's creepy. Okay, final dragon. Okay, that's the way out. I do not want to go the way out yet. I want to get after this final dragon. The sleeping dragon. I want to get the sleeping dragon here. Okay, I don't want the Dawnstone. I don't need the Dawnstone. I want the dragon. And the dragon's down here. I also want the Silverite. I want some Fae Touch Silverite. That's what I want. Okay. Cole, I'm using you for a second. I want a good shot. There we go. I wanted a good shot of the sleeping dragon. She is no longer sleepy. I think I woke her up. Vivian doesn't need any help. Vivian can take care of herself. This one's not gonna run, so... I went flying again. Oh, I can't launch a dragon. I just go flying. Come protect mommy. I know. You want your kids to protect you. Come on, everybody. We got this. We defeated two dragons in here so far. I know you're not my regular dragon hunting team. Okay, come on, we got this. No, I want to launch a dragon. I've launched bears, I've launched giants, I want to launch a dragon. Exactly. Ooh. Man, I've gone up two levels. That's nice. So I think I'm at the max level now. And there's like only one more dragon in the base game to defeat. And there we go. Now let's do the shards. Get back to a camp, grab Blackwall. Silverite. Are there any shards in the Hissing Wastes? I think there are. Whoop. Really? I really don't need the Flandris. Just want the shards. It's over there, okay. Thank you. Ooh, what's over here? Red Templars again. And no more XP from them. I have hit max level. I'm gonna have to put a mod in to give me let myself get more levels. Because I want more levels. I want all the levels. Back up here. I don't know if there is. I mean, I would like to one-shot a dragon, but I'd rather launch a dragon. That spinning attack I have, I've launched bears, I've launched a giant. I want to launch a dragon. I want to see a dragon just fly up into the sky and disappear. And then find its remains somewhere. Plus, honestly, I also want to just have more levels so I can just continue to level up. But I'm at the max level now. I would just like to continue leveling up. Okay, where's the next one? Back on the horse.
Yeah.
I know I'm not really going any faster. They just design it so it makes you feel like you're going faster. But I'm okay with a placebo. Did I miss one over there? Oh no, it's over there, okay. It's up there, isn't it? Of course it's up there. I'll get up there? I do not know. And I'm playing on PC. I've already got quite a bit of mods on this. Mainly cosmetic mods. That's good. I mean, I got a lot of I got one mod that's like somewhat useful, but mainly just cosmetics. I've got mods that I have that are unloaded right now because they're kind of cheaty. But sometimes I just like go, you know, being able to turn one on and go out of bounds. Yeah, I mean, that would be something kind of fun. I'll have to install it later. I know I've seen it on the Nexus. Oh, more wolves. I really hate wolves. I mean, even with trials on, they're not much of a challenge. I'm so glad I don't have to fight rats. They'd probably make the rats jump on your face. I mean, they make the spiders in Dragon Age Origins do that, and I do not like that at all. Oh, I have to. I need shards. I need the shards.
Are you still afraid of me, Vivienne?
Are you still talking?
Eventually they'll get along, I'm sure of it. Ooh, I wonder what the trespasser, I wonder what the trespasser banter is going to be like with these three. I mean, I know what Dorian's banter and trespasser's like. Especially a romance Dorian. But I've never traveled. I wonder who's going to. I think Vivian's probably going to be the Divine. I'm hoping I get Hardened Liliana as Divine. I think I may have accidentally hardened her. So I kind of hope I get her as Divine. I don't want Cassandra as Divine. I mean, I'm not romancing Cassandra, so. Doesn't matter to me. Romance Dorian. I do wish, though, I could have had an elf I could have romanced as a male without using mods. Because I do not feel comfortable using a mod to romance Solas as a dude. No, no. I'm going this way. going to find that shard. And that quest. Oh, it's a still in keep. Well, in when I did Dragon Age Origins, I romanced Zevran as a male elf because I could. And then when I did Dragon Age 2,
fine day, is it not?
When I did Dragon Age 2, I used a mod so I can make Hawk into an elf, and I romanced Fenris. My goal was to romance Isabella, but Mr. Broody Elf just kind of... I romanced Fenris, playing an elf hawk. And I want to keep the, you know, I would like to have an elf to romance as the Inquisitor, simply because...
Dispatch for you.
Then it would just continue that tradition. But I have to settle for Dorian because I am not romancing Iron Bull. I've tried romancing the Iron Bull, but I'm hoping so. I tried romancing the Iron Bull once, and I really did not feel comfortable with that. So I did the next best thing in Romance Dorian. When Dreadwolf comes, though, if there's any elves I can romance. No. It's horrible because, you know, but it's just like, I like the appearances. You know, I'm romancing Dorian because Dorian's actually kind of nice looking. And I like the way, I like Dorian's, you know, voice. And I really like, you know, his story arc. But, you know, if I had to choose between Dorian and Bull, I'm going with Dorian because of the face. I really don't like Bull's face. I like his dialogue, and I think his character arc's good, but I don't like his face. My usual romances are for, if I'm playing a male Inquisitor, are either Dorian or Cassandra. Because I like Cassandra's little, I actually like the Cassandra romance. And if I'm playing female, I tend to play as a female elf so I can romance Sarah. And it's really fun playing a female elf mage and romancing Sarah. Because she hates elves, and she hates mages. I have successfully romanced Sarah multiple times. as a female elf mage. I think, though, the only time I tried romancing Bull, though, was as a dwarf, and that was just even weirder. I've also tried romancing Cullen, but I really didn't like that much. I don't know if I've ever successfully romanced Cullen. I have successfully romanced Josephine. And I thought that one was kind of sweet. But I tend to stick with Dorian, Sarah, or Cassandra. In Dragon Age 1 or Dragon Age Origins, I tend to stick with Morrigan or Zevran, just because those are both sweet romances. And in Dragon Age 2, it's usually Isabella or Fenris. I have not been able to, you know, bring myself to romance Anders. And I have not even tried romancing Sebastian, but that's more because by the end of, you know, by the time Act 1 is over, I've already started romance with somebody else. I've almost got the last shard. And I gotta go back to camp. Oh, okay, just a regular dwarf. Okay, it's over there. It's down there. Ouch. Camp. Get Blackwall. I have never romanced Blackwall.
Dispatch for you.
And to be honest, I really don't want to romance Blackwall.
No trouble.
I've also never romanced Solas. Just because I know how that one's going to end. And I do not want to do that. Okay, Vivian, you can stay home for a bit. Where's Blackwall? I've also not really taken Blackwall places. I should do a party with Blackwall. Actually, there we go. There's the door. Ooh, one more landmark. Come on! Let me get that archer. Hi. Oh, you're a big one. Come on, there we go. There's always that one dark spawn. Always that one dark spawn. Well, you'll be a warden soon, Blackwall. Once we're done with the main story, you'll become a Grey Warden. Well, you didn't get too far, did you? Cole. I am under the camp. Come on. Wow, they can jump far. I think these start spawning apart jumpy spider. Where am I? There I am. Come on. Get your butt over here so I can kill you.
Asking about the Inquisitor and I.
I was unsure I'd heard correctly.
You have a question? Are your whiskers quivering with curiosity?
I would not pry into the Inquisitor's business.
Are you certain? I can draw diagrams.
No, thank you.
Blackwall. I don't think Blackwall approves. Almost. Dorian, I am going to need you. What time is it? Okay, I got time. Go, and we're done. Any more to do with Emprise du Lion? That one. Once I get out of here, actually, can I just fast travel? Okay, good. Wow, I think I'm done with Emprise du Lion already. That's good. I thought it would take longer. Oh, I got a couple things to do here. Which, actually, you know what I should do? Okay, Cassandra, it's your turn. Now I just have to remember how to get up here.
There she is. It was like going to sleep.
Okay, Cole. Where is she? Hopefully not with one of the sculptures with titsicles.
This is one of the mages I spoke of.
Sorry, too late.
It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
There we go. Took care of that quest. Your turn, Cole. Almost done with this. I just wish I didn't have to go up the curved stairs. My arch nemesis. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of dark. Ooh, one more region. I'm really not gonna look for it. I'm gonna go back into here because I can open another door. And then I'll go back. Oh, I haven't even hit the war table yet. Crap. I'll go to the war table after this. The Forbidden Oasis and the war table. Yeah, I already know that. I miss Sandal and Bodon. I really hope they can come back in the next game. I was thinking about this earlier. For some reason, I was thinking about this earlier, but I especially miss Sandal because I miss that. I miss that moment in the final battle where you come across a room of enemy corpses, and Sandal is just there, ready to sell you wares, covered in the blood of your enemies. I miss that. I would have loved to have seen it in this game. Yeah. Okay, you can come with me, Cassandra. I'm not gonna go back to camp. Yeah. Tandil is unusual. There's this great moment in Dragon Age 2 where you're actually sent to rescue him in the Deep Roads, and well, there's a he's got the corpses of lots of Darkspawn around him, and then there's an ogre that's frozen in ice or turned into diamond or something that Sandal did, and he just says, not enchantment. The rest he says, boom. Very strange boy. I miss him. I can do fire too. There's more somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna loot. I don't think I have enough. Yeah, I need 8 more. That means there's more shards in the Hissing Wastes. You're the one stepping right into the circles. I think that one's broken. There we go. I think I got all the loot from here. And yeah, the Sandal, there's no answer to Sandal. There is no answer to Sandal. That's the thing. The only time it comes close to Sandal making appearance in the game is in Trespasser, and you find a little codex entry. That's his journal. What is all that up there? Okay, not that way. I If it's just spiders, I'm gonna be pissed. Ooh, Venatori.
Watch out! The warrior! You can't hurt.
Which one?
Ship.
Me or Cole? Let's back down. I don't want to go back down. Oh, it looks like Venatori versus some hyena. Sorry, Fennec. Thought you were somebody else. Oh, now there's more over here? That was quite a bit of an Atari. Okay. Oh. I haven't done that. Finished that yet? Huh. Okay, back to Skyhold. Then I can take care of the war table and stuff like that. Okay. Nothing interesting. I'll go return the Vivian in a sec. Varric? Oh, he's still wandering around, huh, Solas? Darn! Well, I'm not going to get his quest. Dorian?
Always with the questions. What
will people say? I need to talk to you. Could at least bring me wine. Loosens the tongue, so to speak.
That'd be interesting. Have fun.
To steal a moment alone with you.
And hopefully hopefully you enjoy your dinner. That smirk. I don't know what I'm going to do for dinner yet. Only one dragon gland? I just killed three. No.
A request has been made of you, Inquisitor. Here it is.
As you were.
I set aside an entire shelf for Grey Warden lore, and so far it's not even half full. Those wardens and their secrets.
Okay, good. Liliana, I think I should talk to you about something.
A message from Divine Justinia.
That's a shock. Are you all right reading it?
Thank you for the concern, Inquisitor. But I am. This message was written months, perhaps even years ago, to be delivered to me if she died. I've heard of such contingency plans. A sudden death often leaves loose ends. I'm to go to Valence, a small village on the Waking Sea. There is something hidden there.
You know what you're looking for?
The Divine was a powerful woman, who used her position to obtain all sorts of things. Whatever she hid in Valence would very likely benefit the Inquisition and must be kept from falling into the wrong hands. If I'm lucky, she will have instructions for me.
Why hide things in Valence? What's so special about it?
Justinia was revered mother at the Chantry there for many years before she became the Divine. It is a place that holds great meaning for her.
I'll help in whatever way I can.
Wonderful. I was hoping you would agree to come with me to Valence. One more thing. If what is hidden in Valence is as valuable as I think, we're not going to be the only ones looking for it. I shall meet you at the Chantry in Valence. Try not to delay.
She's somebody I wish I could romance. I mean, I could romance her in Origins, but I didn't want to. Wish I could romance her now.
My dear, I know you must have a great deal on your mind right now, but I need to speak with you.
Okay.
You know as well as I how far the Inquisition's influence has spread, and how desperate the Grand Clerics have become.
Yeah.
Our opinion will be instrumental in their election of the new Divine.
Yeah.
They want Liliana and Cassandra as candidates.
The Inquisition may not be invited to their vote, but our actions will certainly influence the Grand Clerics. To sit on the Sunburst throne, a candidate should have grace, charm, and a will of solid steel.
So Dorian should be the Divine.
The first two, but unless you can think of someone better, she is the strongest choice.
Liliana might be a better choice than Cassandra, don't you think?
Liliana is a well-meaning fool. She will do irreparable harm to countless people in the name of freedom. She proposes to abolish the circles with nothing but a solemn promise from mages not to murder children. When an angry mage lashes out inside a tower, villages aren't destroyed. The circle protects us all. Mages will die and take ordinary men with them in a war that cannot be won. Consider carefully, Inquisitor. Everything we do is a sign from the Maker to those who seek one.
Okay, let's try this again.
Inquisitor, what can I do for you, darling?
There we go.
Your lost books have been found.
My dear, you are a treasure.
That takes care of that. Do you have anything for me, Josephine?
Inquisitor, I must speak with you.
I guess you do.
What is it?
I must explain something first about the Montpellier's fortunes.
Okay.
My family made their fortune as traders in Antiva until a scandal exiled us from Orlais some ages ago. It devastated our finances. The Montpelliers have, in fact, been in debt for over 100 years.
Debt or no, you appear to be surviving.
That isn't enough. A disaster could wipe us out completely. For generations, we've done everything to keep creditors at bay. Sold our lands to stave off interest. It's just... it is infuriating to see my family still reduced to this. I'm to become head of our house. If I sell any more of our land, my family will become destitute. That cannot be my legacy to them.
Most people worry about their next meal. Never mind an estate.
I'm not blind, but I worry for my family. My foolish sister Yvette with her daydreams. My brothers trying to rebuild our fleet with their own hands. Is it wrong to hope they never know hardship?
Is there anything I can do?
I'd almost solved our problems. For a while. I negotiated a chance to reinstate the Montpelliers as landed traders in Orlais. We could rebuild with that. But when I dispatched paperwork to Val-Royal... I've just learned my carriers were murdered. And the documents restoring my family's trading status destroyed.
Who hates the Montpelliers enough to do that?
Leliana made inquiries that bore success. Comte Boisvert, a nobleman in Val-Royal, claims to know who killed my messengers. He has a request. That you come when I meet him, so he's seen publicly conferring with you.
What will being seen with me gain the Comte?
The Comte will drop hints at parties he's to meet with an important visitor. Allies and rivals will take note. Once he's met you, there will be speculation. The Comte will subtly spin reports to his advantage. He will use us. But if he knows who killed my people, I ask that we indulge him.
If that's what it takes to get to the bottom of this, I'll meet this Comte with you.
Thank you, Inquisitor. It means... you are too kind. I must know who killed my couriers just to harm my family.
Okay. So two more advisor quests to do. Almost. I feel so good. Okay. Okay, I'll let Cullen have this one. All right. Let her have that.
Inquisitor.
I let Liliana handle that piece of the game. Okay, there we go. One more thing. And that's just more, put stuff into things. Get stuff into storage, and then I'm done. And I'll be ready for the... Oh, then I'll get ready for next week. That's purple. And there we go. I think I can call it for the night now. I think I'm done. Don't really have too much else to do. So, I'm going to call it. And go make myself some dinner. Try to get some stuff taken care of that I need to take care of, and be ready for Thursday when I play Pokemon Shield with only my starters once again. I've got the ice badge through the ice badge so far, and I'm going after the dark badge with only a Scorbunny, a Sobble, and a Grookey. So that's going to be interesting. Hopefully everything works out well. I really hope it does, because, yikes, it's a lot harder than it looks. And next week, on Monday, I'll be back with some Dragon Age Inquisition, and everything should be getting back to normal. So, until then, I will see you on the flip side. I hope everybody has a good rest of the day. I'll see you on Thursday. Bye.